Hello viewers, today I'm going to show you how to change your Mac computer's name. Let's have a look. First, click on Apple logo on the top left. Then click System Preferences. From System Preferences, click Sharing. In the computer name box, type the name you want to use for your computer. That's it. Go back and check Sharing folder again. Your Mac computer name changed. These are the steps to change computer name for macOS. Hope this video helped you. Please subscribe my channel by tap on red subscribe button. Also, tap on bell button to receive notifications about all new videos. Thank you. Thank you for watching.